¿Cuáles eran estas líneas o no? Arabic, 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 What we're going to do now, we will explain it in Arabic and English. Arabic, no problem, I can explain it very well. English, I can explain it very well. Anyway, Sabat here. Good morning. I'm Francis from Boston. And Angel Rahman is a mechanical engineer. And Rahman is from Boston. Thank you for being here today. Today, we will discuss regarding subset, this STP. Kuna na pa malum operating sa alalan, kuna na pa malum, kuna na pa jadil. But ahead, we must understand why we are doing this. We must know why we have STP, why we are going to treat the water. Because here, we are dealing with the environmental hazard. This is pollution. Malum na karap, mabi STP, mabi mahanta. Igi ada hawa kung karap. This we call this air pollution. Air pollution. Now Saudi government designed to have like this sewage treatment plant. Now you know this Batha sewage treatment plant. Now what we're going to do, we'll explain to you from the beginning. We start from Sakane, residence area to the plant. And what is happening in is Shukuli na, why, we will explain to you. Okay? Okay, now we will start with, this is the lip station. Alam this lip station? Lip station, alam mo yun. This is the kasan. We call this in English lip station, in the other terms, reservoir. What we call this, is the tank, reservoir. Which the Moya Higi Awal, effluent chamber. Wamoya Higi Min Sakaniya, Kuluha Mamat, Kulu Mujadiyan. Kulu Mujadiyan. It will be settled in a. Then after if this one is full, actually later I will explain the other way, explain Mujud with the electromechanical component. It is working automatic hand to hand, Ingishable automatic, Ingishable manual. Moya info, hindi automatic Moya will transfer to the ration tank. Hindi ada yung kasyubal manual, but even manual, there is protection. Hindi kasyubal manual, may protection pang tumunod. Moya kalas, hindi sakarag dun. May matakas siya ato rato. Hindi awama. Awama, we call this level switch, float switch. Awama mo dun. Wala, understand, awama mo dun. Ada otomatik, maaf kena faham maaf muskilah. Halo, buah syukur, halo saka. Buah mujud bi setting. Moya ini mana? Ada mujud bi mata kamu mujud. Salah. Kadar bi mahabas mujud. Mahabas bi itu mahabas going to the ration tank. And why mahabas? This bypass. Bypass buah syukur. Bypass syukur mungkin bi muskilah kena mahatta. Ada moya, ada tul kuadi. Maibga romahata, maibga treatment. Badan ada ikhlas syubul na. Badan ikhlas syubul, anta sakar bypass, ada syubul my duty once one by. Okay? Moya ina, igimin na. Ala tul igimin, this is called as ration tank. Ration tank. Es mojud ration tank, ration tank mojud diffuser. In this area, dangerous. Hina mapi dangerous. Ada bakteria hina mapi bakteria hina mapi aktif. Mapi aktif hina. Not very dangerous. Pas hina bakteria aktif. We call this activated sludge module. Badan hina malu. Be careful for everybody. If you want to go hina clear the aeration tank laser, tabdik na daw. Next, anamayip ka, amoeba or microorganism go into your eyes. Okay, this also if you have camera, this is much better. For operation maintenance, for you to be over some rings, nadar, clear. Because dangerous. If you go in a, or in PP, last PP, okay? Alas, then a module, then a, there are some diffuser. Malam diffuser module, the Yuwahid اسود هوائي اير بلور اسمها بس اير بلور معلوم انه يجب سام فلتر صح؟ يجب سام فلتر هنا البرمت بي الاسود اسم مروحة اير بلور will go directly to this aeration tank. Aeration tank is in air. Why? What is the reason? To activate bacteria. Very good. لازم أن البكتيريا أنت معلم هذا سمك صح؟ أكواريوم صح؟ معلم أكواريوم في تمرات سوي ترتيب السمك هو رقم جريتور ليه؟ لازم أن فيس برضو يبقى أكسجين very good this one this diffuser will inject air هواء جوا so we have to control that dissolved oxygen DO so this DO dissolved oxygen it will give us give the bacteria so we breathe is kala bala bina breathe ee kada bale bacteria igi gawe bale bacteria if it's an activated bacteria alive bacteria it will become high density it will become sweat again igiro tahat in this area there is we call the fumigation it will have by evaporation, it will filter the water. Okay.
Excess sludge.
In this slides, we have here, we have air lift system. I will show you by then. This one, and all the activated slides here, it must be open, but not totally open. Every 4 hours, no problem. Every 8 hours. Lazim, the slides here will be released here. Because if long time you didn't open, this one will be closed. Normally it will be, become sticky, very hard. So from time to time, you have to open to release the sludge going to the excess sludge tank. If it takes full, you have to pump again going to the lift station, return. Okay? But then after this, there is overflow. We have beer here, sir. Remember, na? The product of this one will go to the chlorine contact tank. Chlorine contact tank in this area, we have to, we call this disinfection tank. Disinfection, malam ada di bakteria muncul, langsung sama mod. Bawa sama lagi kolor. Di kolor muncul, sana lah. Bawa lagi kolor, badan bakteria ini mod. Okay? Badan, after the bakteria ini mod, it will go to the sub filter. Sub filter, why does chlorine also, it will help but when one will be ionization again, but it will be used by this sun filter. After the sun filter, it will go to the treated water tank, or irrigation tank, or product tank. Here, you have directly going to the Sakarya by the means of this irrigation pump, and P-body going to the truck. And this is the product, it's Miamia, this one. This one, there is no number of code, but psychologically, our advocate.